intensifies.
Boner.
What?
wait.
This whoa, spray. Whoa.
This not spray. Not cool.
The spray!
What spray?
I was just reading it! Look!
Oh, that's boner intensifies.
Oh my god!
I'm out.
Oh my god, everybody!
Did everybody get a health pack?
Yes. I did, but I used it.
Okay.
Boner intensifies.
Wait, let's not talk about that.
God damn it, I'm tired of being hit by zombies because they get a lucky hit off.
Yeah, they seem to do that a lot.
Well, I hit them, but they do nothing. They just don't stumble. They don't... Oh, goddamn. Oh, it's okay. I took no damage. Ooh, payos.
Pills.
Where are we going?
Throwing a Molotov!
Where did you throw that?
Over there.
Oh, I heard it break.
And then it hit me.
That would have been so funny.
Oh no, George!
Oh, that's not what you do!
Well then, I guess I'm dead.
Why isn't Jason burning for
Grab me! Grab me!
No!
God.
Oh, Zach, did I throw that into your bullets?
Well, I guess I really am.
I was trying to
shoot up. Shot.
Thank you, Art.
My God. I should have just left your ass there.
Because
it said you've done
it
mine.
Said you incapacitated him. I think I might have thrown that right into the
hole. Why can't we be friends?
Ooh, why can't we be friends, motherfucker?
All right, who threw that Molotov?
It wasn't a Molly. It was my gas can. I threw it down to save you, but I think I threw it into Zach's bullet.
Reload. Yeah, I was busy shooting at
the
charger.
Why were you aiming at the charger's feet?
No, I was aiming at the charger. I was far away though.
It got caught on fire midair, Archman.
Oh,
no.
Yeah.
Going. I have no idea. It's like, didn't we just come that? No, we didn't. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
And then a pistol magically appears out of the chainsaw's gas.
Reloading.
Bitch, please, I'm the best singer here.
Pro singer, seven. Chainsaw runs out of gas, pull a pistol out of its empty gas tank.
No.
It's like, oh, that's why I had less gas than I normally do.
You just squish your chainsaw into a gun.
I threw it on the ground.
You convert the chainsaw into a gun?
I need that.
This is nice.
Oh. Do you need this?
Yes.
No, I mean this baseball bat.
Help me!
Smoker!
We've been here before?
It just got away.
Very similar to one of those rooms.
No, it just looks really familiar.
This room that I placed the explosive rounds in is taken straight out of the Dark Carnival maps.
Oh, I know things were reused
and
all that.
And this looks suspiciously like No Mercy with some add-ons.
Oh shit.
Watch out.
Bad situation.
Dude, there's pipe bombs everywhere.
Pipe bomb out.
We're back.
Pipe bomb. Look here.
Jockey.
Hold it.
Sounded like you were jocked. I had to stop a moment.
There's a magnum on the counter in here.
Okay.
Watch the Secret Service! God damn explosive bullet!
Stealing Archfiend is watching you masturbate.
What?
Oh.
Ow!
Molotov in there. Wait, another one? Oh, another pipe bomb over here.
Pipe bomb!
Here, I'm gonna throw this one then. Where? Oh.
Chase this, you zombie bastards!
Fire coming!
Is that not the way to go?
Oh, I think I hit a gas can. And I think that car is shootable.
Ammo here!
Oh, I threw a Molly over there.
Alright.
Health kits. Another Molly.
Health kit?
Yeah.
Ammo here.
Oh, Justin needs it more than me. Never mind.
First aid!
I already have one.
Yeah, I do too. Here, use yours. Use yours and give me your pills.
Okay.
No, that's not what I said.
I'm using mine.
I said use it on you. Now give me your pills.
Better.
No.
First aid.
Yeah, mine. I don't know. There's a bad noise. There's a
tank. Get my peel.
Tank.
Yeah.
Justin, heal.
Oh, in that case, I am gonna heal.
Hey, can somebody wait up? I gotta heal.
I don't know where we're going. Do we go down there or we go through here?
Let's fly over it.
Wow, that would be so cool.
Well,
go on. I'm running back.
Other way, Justin. This is a lot of cars. And I don't mean it's a lot of them. I mean this is literally a lot full of cars.
Where is he?
Oh, what do you? That's funny. Nice play on words.
Yeah.
Look out!
Were you being sarcastic?
Yes.
Watch out! There.
Throwing a pipe bomb.
Oh God! And he is using them to his advantage. There's a forklift in here. Ooh, pills.
Oh no, not the forklift!
I'll hold on to these pills.
Somebody throw a molly.
Damn straight.
Running.
Damn.
Running for your life.
What?
We'll stop about it.
I'm staying out here.
Oh shit! What the fuck?! What the fuck?!
It strikes again!
What the fuck?! Bitch got fleet hats on! Now fuck you!
That's not how you do it.
I thought he died. God damn it. Did you see that shitty forklift?
Give me some help!
I did not see what happened, but I can assume that it was a forklift.
No,
so I was up here, Zach. I was up here, but he punched the forklift up. It hit the roof, bounced off it, and hit me.
You see the forklift now? Look at it.
Yeah, I know. I saw. I had a feeling it flew up there after you guys screamed that it flew up.
That
there.
Was bullshit. Right, Tank's got his hacks on.
Literally, I saw that forklift nearly hit me, then it spins and hits Jason, and I felt like I was guarded by an angel.
I'm throwing a pipe.
Your guardian angel's like, here, cause mayhem on Jason.
Well, fuck your guardian angel! Where the hell was mine?
It's like that gift of freaking, Obi-Wan force pushing something. Just moves
got a person that's highly far back.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man.
What happened? Attack.
We're all kind of separated here. Not gonna
we're
go
two
well.
At two. Oh, no, we're not. I thought you guys were.
Oh, wow. This is, like, just a bed.
Hey, Archfiend, come get on.
No.
Yes.
Why did another gas stations explode?
This is the This is the lamest playground I've ever seen. Why is there a playground right next to a gas station?
I'm having fun on the non-existent swings.
Guys, this is a bad playground because the floor is made of concrete. That's not safe.
I can't climb up the ladder. The ladder, what the? This is a staircase safety hazard. Look at the slide ladder.
Reloading!
The pieces are all broken off, it's jagged.
It looks rusted as hell. You need your technic shot before you ride on these rides.
What's come with me into the love shack?
I'm gonna murder you.
You come at me, I'll kill you.
Oh god!
What the fuck? That's the second one in a row for the eighth time.
He was just sitting there, so I decided to go check him out, and then he decided to stop sitting there and there.
But I just killed one.
Oh, we're at the USA-Canada border.
Prepare to defend yourselves. Where is that witch?
You gotta be careful of all the Canadian immigrants. Try to smuggle over maple syrup.
I think the witch is where... I think the witch is where we have to run.
Yay,
oh,
just
so run.
And it says prepare to defend yourselves. Maybe we don't have to. Maybe we're just waiting for the gate to open.
And then it's a run.
So I don't have a melee weapon.
Heals.
P.O. This is straight out of Crash Course.
Yep.
No,
wait. Right there is different.
Different textures.
Yeah, right there is different a little bit. Clearly.
It's reused Crash Course. Let's get this straight.
I swear somebody did this in another campaign before.
Pipe bomb, adrenaline, there's a bunch of pills downstairs, Molotov,
I'll take the pipe.
Another Molotov on the trash can.
Grabbing a
I know
pipe
which
bomb.
One. I know there was one. I'm not sure which one it was, though, Joseph.
Any health
shit,
packs?
Come on, move. I got this cover.
Justin, move.
I can't. I'm good. I'm good.
And no one died.
I'd laugh if you were like, and no one died, but then somehow the game glitched and you just dropped dead.
Yeah, I just lag.
Just.
Pipe bomb.
No, a big hand of fire just comes out and swallows you.
No, a tank just randomly spawns on fire, hits me, insta kills me, and then.
It explodes as it punches you, taking out all your health.
Hellfire. No, just a random creeper from Borderlands 2 comes out of nowhere. It just explodes. Destroying me instantly.
From Borderlands 2?
Yeah, because the Borderlands 2 creeper.
Yeah.
You know, just.
But wouldn't it be better than just say Minecraft?
But Borderlands 2 was an FPS, so.
Well, technically, sense. Minecraft is first person.
Yeah, but it's not a shooter. You don't
well,
shoot.
Well,
it could be
well,
arrows.
You can MLB. Shoot arrows. Yeah.
You shoot hit rays.
Yeah, that's one of the, like, 50 bajillion mechanics of the game, not the main focus.
And if you use mods, you can have guns. Because everyone needs guns in Minecraft.
Maybe it's. What? See, God damn it. Where is the witch?
She's right there.
Oh shit, back up, Archfiend!
Bye bye. Bye,
ah, fuck.
Where are we going?
Oh my god, she won't die. What the fuck?
Heals over after I'm dead.
She did not die. I was just shooting her. Did you have any.
No.
A defib?
No.
Did you have a health pack?
As it is, I think we're gonna die here anyway.
We are, we will, yeah. Check for the alarm.
Come on, Jason!
Just go, just go.
I can't, I don't have a melee weapon!
Almost got it.
Right back.
Bomber going slow. Got it.
Oh shit, Justin! Charger. Oh no, I'm so dead. Oh my god, they're glitched! Justin! It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Nope!
Hey, I'm reloading!
Alright.
Up!
There's a medkit, adrenaline, and fire action here.
Archfiend respawns! Use him as the perfect bait!
Sorry.
Medkit?
Yeah, medkit on the wall.
On the wall? Oh, I see.
Okay. You can probably hold out this attack.
Yeah.
Dustin, there's a bat on the floor if you need a melee.
Nah, it's okay.
I'm back with the event.
Welcome back. Now it feels like we're kinda in Swamp Fever.
A little bit.
Why and the sacrifice. Guns? I don't know, I look out this broken wall and
sacrifice.
Probably because of that poke.
Watch your back, Zach. I don't think they're gonna stop. We hit the alarm, didn't we?
Yeah, I hit it. Stop.
Here, I'm gonna heal.
Probably just
healing.
It ended.
That worked.
Let's try to go. Safe room couldn't be that far.
That's
wait,
what we said
wait,
last
wait, wait,
time.
Wait, wait, wait,
wait. Oh, I think it ended.
Yeah, finally. Reload here! Nah, it's okay. Well,
see, look, I look at this area and I think sacrifice.
I wonder if that blows up. No, no, get away.
I wonder if that blows up. Let me try shooting it.
Help! Look, there's
I'll get you. Help! As I run out of speed and therefore I'm now anyone slow. Hi.
Hello.
Did you bring good tidings of health? No, you did not.
Kind of getting a little bit of a frame rate glitch here and there.
Might be the water.
Yeah. Possibly.
It's like I'm running fully fine. It's just stuttering a little bit. Everybody lights off. Another witch. Well, well, I really hate it when you hit them and they don't stumble like they're supposed to.
No, you can't get through there. This is not the way to go then. Oh, it's over here, over here.
Where's the arrow?
Justin, run.
Look out now!
Wow.
Oh, this is taken from the parish.
A lot of this stuff has been taken from the game.
Oh, no way! Shit. I'm dead. Where is she?
Where is she?
She's in the crowd.
There she is!
I melee'd her once. I can't do much more.
She's dead. Sorry, Archman. I didn't mean to shoot you, but you were kind of getting in the way of her.
Justin's getting fucked up the ass.
Here, I'm gonna defend him. Get him up.
Okay. Watch back.
Oh fuck, I can't see. I'm close.
All right, I gotta. Watch this. There's smoke somewhere.
That's a lot of them.
Just a bit.
Help! Help!
Shit out. Stop going for Dustin, they're attacking us.
Oh damn, I'm down.
Running out of melee.
Oh my god.
I almost think fucking.
Oh fuck, I'm smoked! Archfiend! Somebody change the difficulty! Oh shit, change it! Change it! Change it to normal! Easy!
Hey, quick!
No, there's no way. I'm going down. No, the smoker!
Smoker.
There's two of them?
Yes! What the fuck? They're both under the same tent right next to each other.
Dead. I'm dead.
Sit in the corner. I bet you anything.
Nope. Did I get them both? Shit! Fuck!
Yeah, the safe room's right there. They just came from the safe room.
That is so stupid.
What the hell was with those zombies?
It was from the safe room, I think.
Yeah, oh, you're kidding. Right.
Seriously, that is the one problem with this campaign so far, is that
so
zombies just continually come from the fucking safe room.
Was it literally right there?
Yeah,
it was.
Quite literally.
I vote we just go to the next map.
Yeah, I vote that too, actually.
I don't care.
Because we did it.
Okay, then.
Wait, no, we can't. We gotta actually go to the lobby.